is Andy Cotton right in the middle, but the Gordon Stone trio is who everybody knew. He had the finest banjo and slide steel guitar. And we went for the photo shoot down to the waterfront. You almost can't tell it's the waterfront, but they were more interested in the land. It was Oak Ledge Park under one of our historic trees. They were just more interested in being in nature than actually having it be so strongly in the photograph.
Thank you.